Welcome to PittCat. In this video, you will learn how to search PittCat for various materials. PittCat helps you find and access thousands of articles, books, and ebooks that are available through the Pitt Libraries. Start by logging in with your Pitt username and password. Logging in gives you access to the most results possible to begin a search. Enter your terms in the Search Anything box. You can select books, articles, and more to search for items across the entire library system, including journal articles, images, court proceedings, and more. Use the library catalog option to search for items available both electronically and physically in our libraries, such as books, videos, music scores, and more. The course reserves option will help you find materials put on reserve by instructors for a specific course. The results screen shows your list of items with basic information. Click on a title to get a more detailed overview of the item you selected. This detailed view gives you much more information about the item. You can see where the item is located, and you have options to email or print the record, as well as get a link that provides a citation for the item. You may also see an abstract for the item or a table of contents if available. To close the full record, click the large X on the left side of the screen. The version feature on the results list removes duplicates by collecting all the versions of an item that the library has into one link. Click on the result to expand the list and choose which version you're looking for. To go back to the original search results, click Reset Filters. You can refine your search using the menu on the left. If you only want a physical copy of the book, select Held by Library. If you want an electronic copy, choose Books and Available Online. You can search PittCat for peer-reviewed articles as well. Type in your search terms, then click Articles under Resource Type. Check the box for peer-reviewed journals, and then click Apply Filters. All your results will be peer-reviewed articles dealing with your search terms. You should now be able to search PittCat for various materials. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask us.